scored by Ian Henderson with 3 minutes of added time to play. Ian Henderson gets the goal, the Rochdale goal from that penalty. Ian Henderson to take the corner kick. Ball in once more, and he's gone into the back of the net. Rochdale have got an equaliser right at the death.